sadistic. I'd like to think you're aware enough, even now, to know that there's nothing sadistic about my actions. Oh no, Jackie. At this moment, this is me at my most masochistic.
Jim, I hate Harry Potter.
I was 5 and he was 6. We rode on horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang, he shot me down. Bang, bang, I hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, my baby shot me down.
Once upon a time, there was a great warlord, Lord Valumart. He was the most feared and skillful assassin overlord in all of Nagpur. Yes, Nagpur. Why can't there be assassin warlords in Nagpur? I'm telling the story. He was a very dangerous person, and throughout his life, he refused to take on any students except two, Jacqueline and Gillespie. Personally trained by Lord Valumart, their prowess in the art of murder and assassination soon became stuff of legend. But these two had one thing that no assassin should possess: a conscience. Jackie convinced Gillespie that the killing of innocents had to stop, and for that to happen, they had to do the inevitable and remove the only obstacle from their path, Lord Valumart.
After his death, Jackie and Gillespie assumed the reins of his empire, working by the principle of assassinating only those who deserve it.
Osama bin Laden!
Sultan Ajin!
Saddam Hussein!
Things proceeded quite well for some time, but then Gillespie got greedy. He was a natural born killer. He undertook the mission to kill one of the most beloved television characters of all time, Bartholomew Simpson.
Wise guy, eh? Ay, caramba!
When Jackie heard, she was furious. She threatened to quit her job, and they tried to solve their quarrel by fighting.
this to me. After everything we did together, I remember when we went to watch Harry Potter. We enjoyed that.
I hate Harry Potter.
As Jackie walked away from this life, a battle ravaged Jill, swore revenge, eye for an eye, which led to...
I hate Harry Potter.
In a coma for 4 years, with a steel plate in her skull, she has now risen again. A new Jackie is born.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping.
Hello.
It's a day for a fight. So why are we beeping? Let's beep.
Get ready to go to girls. What? What? Seriously? What?
I just said. Why are you beeping when I say? Why? It's just. See, you're beeping again. My teacher used to tell me go to hell. It's something normal.
I get it. Amma can't allow to use it. Naras.
Okay.
Let's see you face the beast.